Hey, Grokites, today we're gonna grok
Hanukkah.
Hanukkah is a Jewish holiday that happens. Hanukkah is a Jewish holiday that happens every winter. Because Jewish people use a lunar calendar as opposed to a solar Gregorian calendar, which most of the world uses, the holiday tends to shift around. But just know that Hanukkah happens in the winter, okay? Okay. This year, Hanukkah starts on my birthday. What? People have a lot of misconceptions about Hanukkah. So here's a little quiz to help you figure it all out. Take the quiz and prepare to impress your Jewish and Gentile friends and family. Number one, Hanukkah is Jewish Christmas. False. Since Hanukkah tends to fall right around Christmas, a lot of people think that it's the Jewish equivalent of Christmas. And it is a holiday with rituals and traditions, but it's actually not Jewish Christmas. Christmas celebrates Jesus being born in a manger. And because Christians believe that Jesus is the Son of God, it's a huge deal. It's the basis for redemption and salvation for millions of Christians all over the world. Hanukkah is about a group of Jews called the Maccabees defeating the Seleucid army in the 2nd century BCE. And it's detailed in the Apocrypha, not the Old Testament. It's also about a miracle where this oil that was supposed to last for one day lasted 8 days. And it's about defeating oppression and religious freedom and believing that what you believe in is worth your life. That's Hanukkah. It's not Jewish Christmas. Number two, true or false? Hanukkah is a really big deal. False. I mean, it is, but it also isn't, technically speaking. You see, Jewish holidays are divided up into major holidays and minor holidays. Major holidays are things like Passover, Rosh Hashanah, Yom Kippur, and some other really awesome holidays that you may have never heard of, like Sukkot and Shavuos. On major holidays, we refrain from things like using electricity, driving, writing, or working. But on minor holidays, you can drive, you can write, you can work, you can use electricity, because they're minor holidays. But Hanukkah's still fun, even though it's minor. We love Hanukkah. Woo! Minor. Holiday, Hanukkah. Number three, Hanukkah involves tons of presents. 8 nights of presents. Guess what? False. Don't you get presents? You're probably thinking, I know Jews who get presents every night. Why don't you like presents? Everybody likes presents. Why don't you like presents? We like of course we like presents. Everybody likes presents. And a lot of families, you get things like pajamas, calendars, stickers, socks, chocolate coins, dreidels. It's just that Hanukkah is about so much more than the presents. It's about finding light in darkness. It's about facing adversity. It's about fighting for what you believe. It's also about lots of awesome Hanukkah jewelry. What? But mostly it's about those other things. Number four, Jews eat super unhealthy food for 8 days of Hanukkah. True. Because the story of Hanukkah revolves around oil, we basically eat tons of food fried in oil. Like latkes, or potato pancakes, they're these potato onion fritters, and they're amazingly delicious with sour cream or applesauce, or if you're in my family, ketchup. That's right, we eat them with ketchup, because they're like glorified hash browns. Deal with it. We also eat jelly donuts fried in oil, or you can also make them without jelly, like we do in my family. It's basically an 8-day festival of oily goodness. Yum. Number five. Jews spin little spinning tops on Hanukkah. Oh yes, we do. We do. Go dreidel. A dreidel is a four-sided top that we play with at Hanukkah. And each side represents a letter that makes up a sentence, and it also represents an action that you take in the game of dreidel. It's a lot more fun than it sounds, I promise. The sentence that the dreidel spells is Nes Gadol Hayah Sham, which means a great miracle happened there. But if you're in Israel, the dreidels say, Nes Gadol Hayah Po, which means a great miracle happened here. Dreidel is so much fun that I have an extensive dreidel collection. Number six, Jews light a menorah on Hanukkah. True, but also not specific enough, so false. Haha, I gotcha. Menorah is actually the Hebrew word for candelabra. It's a general word. Hanukkah is the specific word for the 8-branched menorah, or candelabra, that we light on Hanukkah. We light one candle every night, increasing the light each night, so that by night 8, all 8 candles are lit. And yes, there is a 9th branch called the shamash, which is used to light all the others. For your information, a menorah, which is used on Israeli money and described in the Old Testament, is a 6-branched candelabra with a 7th in the middle to light the others. So, if you've learned nothing else today, every Hanukkah is a menorah, but not every menorah is a Hanukkah. Happy Hanukkah, happy Kwanzaa, Merry Christmas, happy Festivus, happy nothing. Whatever you want to do this winter, have a great time. Happy Hanukkah! Woo!